All right, so for the backup speaker, I don't recommend disconnecting this because I believe by law they're required to be in here, but it's just this one little module right here. It's super easy. So just gonna plug it back in. See, now it just came back on because it's in reverse right now. Unplug it and boom.